I bet 99% of you draw R like this. Try this.